the Honorable James Kinley, our Lieutenant Governor, for gracing us with his presence this afternoon. And a special thank you to all who were here for the ceremonies. The graduates and their families and guests are invited to a reception in the Rosaria Center as soon as the convocation ceremonies are concluded. And with these last remarks, I officially declare the convocation closed.